Hello everyone, Dregie here, and welcome to the second episode of Pixelmon. So, what I wanted to talk about today is that I want to change some rules. The first thing is that I will be changing the creative mode rule, which where I will be playing creative. I said that in the last episode. I'll be changing that I will be playing in survival mode instead, but I can use creative mode when I need items, like I run out of Pokeballs and I see a nice Pokemon which I would catch, or for example when I see a Pokemon in deep sea water and I wanted to catch that Pokemon, I will switch to creative mode so I won't drown in those deep waters. And another thing I wanted to discuss is the comment, the comment from you guys what I should do in the next episode. If no one comments on the video, I will decide what to do, because I don't have an audience yet who watches my videos like daily, or you understand, but I'll hope that will come eventually. But for now, if no one comments on my videos, I will just decide myself what I will do in this episode. So yeah, like I said, no one commented yet. I will probably I'll try to put out two videos of Pixelmon a week, because I live in two houses and I don't always have access to this computer. Just wanted to clear it out, so that's why. So yeah, what we're going to do today is we'll be going to play in survival mode. So let's do that. Game mode S. So yeah, we're now playing in survival, and what we'll be doing today is that we'll be going to find some resources, but first let's have a sleep. So yeah, that's some rule changing about this series, and it just came in mind this morning. I would like to change something, so just throwing it out there. So yeah, it could be a bit laggy, but I hope it's not too bad. So yeah, let's find some resources. I got myself some iron tools already, but that was just a little head start, so I wanted to get some resources and a Machoke. We're probably going to lose this. What shall we do? I don't know what's effective to this thing. Oh, we're already dead, so let's go back. Oh, a boss meal tank. Oh, whoa. Like this. This is an example. Game mode C. Where is it? Let's search for a healer. I probably can't kill it. Like this, for example. I will just carry a healer on me if I need one, because I only have one Pokemon. I just want to see what level this meal tank is. I hope it's not too high of a level. And then I will put this back. And after this fight, I will change my game mode. It's level 35. So guys, the first boss, red boss encounter, what shall we do? Water gun? Oh. Whoa. It hit hard. Ooh, growl. I don't know what's effective to this. That's the problem. It's normal type, so I don't know. Okay, water gun did the most damage. Just keep biting. Don't do anything which hits my HP. Come on, Omanyte. Oh yeah, by the way, I trained... Oh, nice, critical. I trained my Omanyte 5 levels. Oh, we're going to kill it. I hate it's in the water. One more hit. Come on, Omanyte. Good job. Alright, we grew a level. Two levels. Nice, let's get our stuff. Like this, it's in the water, so I will not drown. And what do we get? We got some TMs, I see. Some Pokeball lids. Oh, guys, a MASTERBALL. That's great. Let's fly out. Alright, let's switch game modes. Game mode S. And let's see what we got. As you can see, I still got those balls. I don't know if I want to use those. But yeah, I will throw those away. So we got a Premier Ball lid, a MASTERBALL, a Dusk Ball, Luxury Ball lit, we got Gyro Ball for our TM and Rocktomb. So, pretty cool. Let's get rid of those Pokeballs. Actually, I'll hold on to them if I see some nice Pokemon, but let's store these items in our basement. So, into the basement. Where do I keep my Pokemon stuff? What's this? I haven't even labeled it. I don't know if that has 16 beef, 3 feathers. So, this isn't Pokemon stuff, I guess. Which side shall we do Pokemon stuff? I think this side. So, we'll put our TMs in here. Let's put all Pokeball related stuff in here. Oh no, wait. I got a plan. Pokeballs. Pokeball lids. We'll do the discs here and random stuff here. So yeah. Oh yeah, we'll store the Master Ball. So yeah guys, pretty lucky. Omanyte did a great job. Killed the boss Miltank, red boss Miltank. So yeah, let's heal. Oh shoot, I forgot to keep track of the time. Oh well. No biggie. So yeah, let's go to a cave, I suppose, to get some starting resources like cobblestone, sand maybe, I don't know, iron definitely, coal. So yeah, let's try and find a cave. Another thing I would like to do in the future is a fossil hunt, because I like fossils in this game. They're pretty rare, I heard. But I got Omanyte legit, by the way. I started with Eevee, and I played in creative though, but I just chipped away some the gravel patches under the sea level, and I found this Omanyte. So yeah, that was pretty lucky. I was pretty excited, and that's why I chose to get rid of Vaporeon, because I evolved it. That was not legit, but hey, then I didn't know I wanted to make a series about it. But yeah, I started with Omanyte. So we're in Extreme Hills, and why is it so difficult for me to find a cave? We have a Geodude. Oh, a tree. Let's chop it down. Oh, more trees. Is there a forest behind? No. I thought there was a forest behind these mountains, but they're not. Oh, it's a big one. Luckily it's close to the ground. Oh yeah. I did reset my achievements. So, chopping this tree down. It's a pretty big one. Did we get all the wood? Well, I think so. Let's go. There's another tree, but I want to find a cave. Well, 11 wood will do for now. Oh, I see some coal. Not in a cave though. There's a swamp. Clefairy. Oh, some gravel, but I won't find a fossil on this level, so. And it just was too gravel. So let's get this iron. Or, I mean, coal. Just 2 coal. Let's store it there. And let's go. So, yeah, guys, that red boss was pretty lucky to find. It's just the second episode. Okay, well, is this a cave? Yeah. So yeah guys, we found a cave, so let's go in. And we can find fossils on, sorry about that guys, by pressing F3. It paused my recording. I was just trying to look up at what level we were, but I guess I'll have to change that in for the next episode. Don't drown, please. Come on. This is not smart. Alright. Let's see if we can find some iron. There is some iron. First, I need some cobblestone to get up here so we can mine it faster. I have my brightness all the way up, so if it's a bit dark, I can't do anything about it yet. Well, I can make some torches, but I want to get some cobblestone first, so I have some building blocks if I have to cross over something. So yeah, I will try to make 15 minute videos, I think, because 10 minutes is kind of short actually. If you have rambled for like 4 minutes and then you have 6 minutes of playtime, you can't do very much in those 6 minutes. So I guess I'll try 15 minute videos. I will keep track of the time, and if I forget to keep track of the time, you guys get lucky, I guess, because the videos will be longer most of the times because I get excited when playing. So let's make some torches. There we go, that will do for now. Okay, let's pick this up. So yeah, let's go. Let's find some things. Here we have some more coal. So in this episode we'll be traveling underground, and in the next episode, if nobody comments on the video, we will probably go on an adventure to try and find some apricorns to make our own Pokeballs. The episode after that. Sorry if I don't talk that much on video, because I don't do commentaries very often, and I just started doing this again, making videos. I felt like, well, I want to get back into this. Let's try something new. Pixelmon is very, very popular at the moment, so I decided why not make videos about it, because I started playing Pixelmon recently. So yeah, that's why. Let's put a torch. I have the coordinates for my house written down, so we don't, well, so we don't have to get worried about getting lost, which is good. Shut up, Golbat. We don't want you. It looks pretty cool though. I used Zubat in almost every Pokemon game I ever played as a child. Actually, I used Crobat, but also Golbat for that matter. So yeah, end of the cave. Not much iron yet, which is a bit unfortunate. What's that? A Machop. He's going to fight us? No? Well, most of the Machops will fight us, and we're out. Let's see. Did we go down here? Yeah, we did. So, not a big cave. Ooh, is that? Look what we have here, guys. A tundra biome or snow biome. So, let's fall down. Whoa, I'm laggy. Isn't there any more? Let's put some torches down. I want to find some iron though. Well, let's get some cobblestone. Ooh, let's dig up this gravel too. Maybe we get lucky and find a fossil. So yeah, we will get this gravel too. And I think I'll end the episode there. And in the next episode, if nobody comments on the video, we will probably go to that tundra biome, the snow biome, and try to find some apricorns and maybe some new Pokemon, because I would like to get a Piloswine. I like it. I use it in my other computer too, on Little Creek Town, which I will make a video about very soon. Holy gravel, some more coal, which we'll dig up first. Yeah, I will finish this coal patch and this gravel patch, and then we'll walk to the snow biome and end the episode there. Sounds good? Does to me. So here we go, level 4 already. Well, actually, about that commenting thing, somebody did comment, somebody did comment on my video, so I was really excited, oh my god, what's it going to be and stuff, but no, it was a nice comment. He said it was a nice fit, so glad to hear that, it's always nice to hear that, but the commenter was advertising his server, so it got marked as spam. So really unfortunate for me, but he said it was a nice fit. I hope that was not like a standard message or something, but actually always when comments say something like that, that always makes me happy, me a good feeling, because well, at least somebody appreciates what I'm doing. And this gravel patch never stops, holy hell. Sorry if it's laggy, guys. I can't really do much about it. Let's put a torch in here. What's that? Geodude, we don't want you. You're too common. Ooh, is it open? And we flooded the place. Great. Let's get some cobblestone out. There we go. I don't know why I did double. And I thought that would happen. Man, how much gravel can there be? Let's clog it up. I forgot. There we go. Let's pick up the gravel. And no fossil yet. Let's click on O. So it hides that so we can see a little bit better. I won't think we will find a fossil. Oh well. Geodude, get out of the way, please. Is there a fossil in here? Probably not, otherwise I would have seen it. So yeah, a shame, but oh well. Well, I see that our equipment is getting very low. So let's get out of here. Let's see, this there and there. I'd like to have just nothing in my hand and walk around. So where was it? Was it here? Yeah, there it is. So it's dark outside. Ooh, that's a tiny Hitmonchan. So yeah guys, here we are at the tundra biome, at the snow biome. We will explore this thing later, chop some wood, find some apricorns. So yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like. Leave a comment what I should do in the next episode or the episode after that. Just leave a comment what you want me to do. And I will try and see what I can do for you guys. So, leave a like, leave a rating if you enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care.